So this is the second right eye of the second patient. Let's keep looking at the light. There we go. So the cornea thickness is 5.51. Of course, it can go normally. See how this mark is 2 millimeters. A little bit of freezing, this will bite a little bit, just bear with me. There you go.
Continue to on.